He is huge.
Hold on.
I like the handles you can hold on to.
Heavy.
Oh.
Roseanne!
She likes taking a picture.
There you go.
Take it. And hello, Mapo fans. We got some more leaves down, it looks like. A few more coming off. Let's see what today brings. The kids will be happy tomorrow to have all these leaves. Looks like the wind cleaned it up right there for me. And today we have our... I gotta go over and help clean the church. My volunteers clean it. Then we're gonna go to Bueller Christmas party. And the tomatoes are starting to ripen. I'm sorting through getting the ripe ones out so I can get them done. Gotta get Chris's, my brother's blanket ready. Kind of make it look like a gift. I'm just gonna put a bow around it because how do you wrap a blanket? You know, so I'll just put a bow around it and make it look nice for him. Over at the church, they were giving a bunch of stuff away, but I can use it for activity days and for the grandkids, a lot of paint. Look at all these paints that I got, paint brushes. I'm gonna try and sell my DVD player that was in the expedition, and Judy gave me apples. Gotta get them done, get all this stuff taken care of, and Judy gave me this little nativity scene with the temple and stuff, so I gotta get going, try and get shopping done before I head out. I gotta leave at 2 and it is 10, so I got a couple hours. Okay, I put a bow on it and kind of wrapped it to hold it together, and then I don't want him to see it yet, so I'm gonna put it in this black bag and then give it to him, then he can pull it out and take a look at it. And it looks like it's raining. We're supposed to meet in a tent, and my brother says that there is a heater in there, so we're gonna see how this goes. And we're supposed to tell our poorest Christmas story. And I wanna see if I can find a shirt I made Papa O first Christmas we had together. The landlord lady gave me some material, but I didn't have a pattern or a sewing machine or anything, and I made him this shirt. So I wanna see if I can find it. Okay, I found the shirt. I didn't have a pattern, didn't have a sewing machine, and the lady, she gave me the material, so I just used Papa O's shirt to make a pattern, sewed it by hand. Somehow I had a needle and thread. Made the buttonholes. I don't know where I got some buttons. I guess I cut them off another shirt. And then I had an old pair of Levi's to sew this part on. And so I will take that and tell the story of our poorest Christmas when we got married, where we had nothing. I'll probably cry telling the story, my goodness. Maybe I shouldn't. Well, tears are good. They wash out the pain. You got the tomatoes sorted. A lot of green ones. Hopefully they will ripen. I gotta go do shopping and get ready to go on to the party. Okay, getting shopping done, and it is November 5th today, and they are playing Christmas music. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Oh my goodness. Done shopping, $145. How is that much? Oh my gosh, I did it. There was a bag of kitty food for $25, but still, that's a lot of money. My gosh. I am ready to go. Looks like it has stopped raining. Let's go see how that party is. I'm gonna bring my hat in case it gets cold, get gloves and a coat. Brad's got planned here. He says he's got a tent. Alrighty, let's see. He's gonna see the tent down there. Just park somewhere, I guess. What is this place? Let's go check it out. Oh, look at that treehouse. Pretty good. Well, let's go see. Slade and Sally here, and going down to the tent. There's a dog. Oh, here's our stove and the tent. Look how nice. Got Connie from Idaho, Roy and Maxine. Is that, who's that? Grant? Is this your dog? Oh, that's, we don't know that guy. Oh, it's the guy that lives here. Oh, look at everybody. Brent's got his dinosaur shirt on, and me and Jane are matching. Look at us.
That's
matching. Land out there. There's a new house here. Pretty nice. He's brave to take us on, Brad's friend.
Judy, I owe you 20.
You do?
Yeah, for that temple thing.
Oh, so I can keep this and pay for my
car. Yeah, see? And then I owe Brad 20.
No,
is it 20 per person or 20 per couple?
Brad, is it 20 per person?
Yes.
Oh, 20 per person. Okay, here we go. Gotta do the money exchange.
Grant is here and Kathy all the way from Idaho. Yeah, there she comes. Hey, Kathy. Hello. Hello. And Rochelle's coming to take pictures. I forgot. Oh, he's got a little covered wagon up there. Okay, Kathy's beginning to beep, beep, beep. How come you got so much money?
Dancing at the local pub.
Who? Roy. Special announcement. Oh, I thought you were going to give kitties away.
No, but you can get a picture of
the cat. Oh, go potty in the house. Wow, you guys are brave. Are you guys starting without, who zipped it up? How am I going to get in? Password, please.
What do you want?
I want to come in.
Get in here.
I went out to get a picture of the mountains. Nobody told me the password. Michelle is here. She's going to do our photos for about an hour. We've got her for 1 hour. I hear bells. There's the horse. That is amazing. What kind of horse is that?
Amazing? Horse or me?
I know. Oh my God. He is huge.
Yeah,
brought the horse up. You had to go down there to get it and brought it up here. Oh, so we get pictures, horses. Grant, you're good with the horse. The mountains are so beautiful. Yeah, he was down there and got Sheldon doing the photos. And
it's kind of scary. That's a big horse.
That was a lot of work.
Oh, Slade's going too?
This is awesome.
The horse is going to buck you off.
You did fine. I don't know why I couldn't.
Well, there's no stirrup. These two dare get up there. Oh, they're going to ride him down the hill. I was too chicken to get on. It's so huge. There they go. They got the Santa's bells going.
He looks nice enough, right?
Peace. Ready? Jump!
Jump! Go, Roseanne! Yeah, there you go.
Get that foot.
Woo!
Last time she rode a horse,
she was
it was
scared
of
yeah. Hopefully this one don't.
Oh, they're getting some pictures.
Okay. I had pins in my mouth and the horse reared up.
Got to ride. Hold on. Hold on.
I like the handles you can hold on to. Isn't that pretty? He just lifts you up.
You're watching the Marco or you Marco?
Well, look at that big horse.
Judy, you Marco
in the horse.
Hey, Brad.
What?
Does a horse come with a 25-mile-an-hour
Facebook fair, she said.
You're getting it from the Amish.
There you are.
Yeah, Michigan. Or Wisconsin.
Wisconsin.
Brad's doing it? Brad with one leg is going up. Brad, how do you... Here, I was worried about doing it. Oh, Brad, my, how do you dare? Brad! Feels I feel weak in the knees. Brad, sorry.
I'm taking donations. Anybody want to see Brad?
He's going to get bucked off.
I can die and go to heaven now.
I'm good to go.
I need help down, though.
Who? How are we going to get you down?
Are you going
left?
Left. As long as you hang on to those.
I can't swing my peg leg.
Okay. Brad, he actually did it. I cannot believe. Okay, you're off.
Go down.
Oh, my goodness, Brad. These are Santa's bells. Brad? Oh, Roy? Roy's going up? Roy's
getting on!
How are you going to swing that leg up? It's such a high horse. How do you get up?
Oh, I missed. Oh. Oh my goodness. Move the chair. I pictured it bucking me off, but.
No, not when he's got a hold of it.
That's true.
And those big handles are easy to hold on to.
No, those are real easy to hold on to. There goes a Roy boy. And he's back. Who else?
Jane.
Jane. Jane's the one that was riding side saddle.
Look at you go, girl.
Yeah.
Yeah, Jane's saddle was falling off one time, and she just jumped off. Jane's going up.
Oh, yeah.
Jane, how do you dare?
I'm in the driver's seat.
I think I struggle the most.
Well, you were going head first. Now Jane's turn, even though her saddle fell off once. Got a dirty bum. The Roy's dirty. Oh, from the horse? Oh my goodness, yeah. Way to go, Jane!
Where's the chair?
Where's the chair? Chair, Roy, chair!
Come on!
Okay, me and Rochelle.
Come on now!
Lori, you just did that pert near yourself. Okay, they're serving the food up for us now. Ooh, Chuck wagon dinner, or what do you call it, Dutch oven? Really? Look at you, that looks so good. We know how to party.
Hands on this, I thought it was burning hot.
Oh, it's not hot? Brad?
He did fall for real though.
Oh, Brad, be more careful. You were trying to ride on the back. Brad, stop, my gosh. And they got a fire going out here.
Brand new set that I bought.
Oh, Slade. Those are huge. They look heavy. Oh, shake those. Can you reach them? Oh, way different sound. He's telling stories and stuff, and now we're calling Sherry so she can tell her story.
Okay, we're ready for your story, your horse.
And I told mine about the shirt. Of course, I cried.
And then the horses after that.
Oh, we rode horses. Now we got Ben on the phone, and he's telling his Christmas story. Got the fire going back there. And Brad brought the horses' harnesses. Brad got boxes of root beer because we couldn't find any. Alisa and Todd got packages of nuts and dried fruit. And Kathy made Brent a quillo. That's a pillow and it goes into a blanket.
Really nice.
She gave me one last year.
Yeah, everybody
will get
one.
It's so warm.
It's
fuzzy.
Nice
idea. See it again. Open it up.
Jan!
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 What?
She
likes taking a picture.
There you go.
They're really nice. They're really heavy. Wow. Todd, the king was for us.
Is it a queen size?
Judy gave Grant a toilet golf game.
A gift for a man who
has it. Oh, gosh. Yeah, look how cute that is. Yeah, they are so darling. Shirley Temple doll.
Oh, it rocks?
No. Oh, that's kind of creepy.
It's a moose. It just reminds me to have Dad always had to buy stuff.
No, he's got the Snoopy and the moose.
Oh, I got a hair doll.
Connie and Sheldon gave me a camping chair.
Remove the tags.
Okay, keep the tags on. Slade gave Jane $100 to get her bathroom fixed, and he's the one that's gonna fix it, so he will get paid. That's funny. That's pretty good, Slade. Original aluminum. Linoleum.
They're Sasquatch.
Did I say aluminum? Linoleum.
They're Sasquatch.
In the house. Quit putting your hand in front. Oh. Thank you, Slade. Oh, well, I tell you thanks.
My brothers and sisters
to
close their eyes.
Oh my land.
Okay. Go, Chris! Chris, I'm not gonna do it.
Chris, close your eyes. Are they in? Are they all the same?
Yep. They're all the same.
It's a grab bag.
Okay, it's a Kool-Aid cup.
You're not so.
Oh, shh!
We're closing our eyes!
Our eyes are closed. My eyes are closed.
My land.
Who invited? Who invited her? We had a Kool-Aid life. And there's light. Thank you. Oh, Slade got matching blankets.
So we got a blanket, popcorn, and a movie.
What's the movie?
Coat of Many Colors.
Oh, Coat of Many Colors. That's a good one.
la 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 la. Get out the fake tree and the holly. You'll never know. Because I don't need a two-seater anymore, yeah. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Yep. Take it.
Yeah.
That's pretty. That makes me cry, Paul. Who's out there? Sheldon, move. Can't see the beautiful light. Are you still there?
Oh, my land.
I remember sleeping outside. I'd hear the wind blow softly through the trees.
May we all go home safely in this little St. Anne's Christmas.
Amen.
Thanks, Brad.
That's good, Brad. Yeah, if you want to sit around the fire or sit here.
Okay, here's our view. Everybody saying their goodbyes. Oh, Grant's loading up the wheelchair here. About everybody's left, starting to rain on us now. Man, it is raining hard out there. Everybody's left now. So we'll head home in the rain. The quote today is, never underestimate the power of prayer. One small prayer could change your life completely. So true. So gratitude, be thankful for prayers. Thanks for liking, commenting, and subscribing. Remember, look for that rose and let's see what tomorrow brings. Thank you and good night.
I remember sleeping outside. I'd hear the wind blow softly through the trees. I remember praying with my family. I'm who I am from all the memories like these. We were brave, we were strong. Away. Then she used it to bring the wood in on the coal stove that she cooked on every day. We were brave, we were strong. Cold stove that
that she cooked on every day. We were brave, we were strong, we were all taught right from wrong. The things I've learned will stay with me because the land we stood on and we played on made us who